I'm News 19 Chief Meteorologist Dan Breeden. I've worked here at WXOW since 1986. GMA came to town.
Joining me is Dan Breeden, the Chief Meteorologist.
That was back in 1993, and they asked me if I wanted to do a weather segment with them. I was pretty nervous, but it was excellent. And I kept thinking to myself, this is a national TV segment. Don't blow it. Thank you for making us your hometown team for the last 50 years.